No, pro wisdom. See, God exploited the gullible Titan and gave him the girl as a gift. A box which he vented to Epimetheus, a container that held forbidden things. The gods trusted him with the responsibility of two great gifts. Pandora, the first woman who was to be the model for all men's consorts, and the box's dark secret, the receptacle of occult things never to be known. The gods told Epimetheus to keep the box hidden, to keep it safe, and never tell the woman of its mystery, of its existence. But they knew well that the Titan would be indiscreet, and the woman would be curious. Was delighted with his new ward, Pandora. The woman entertained him with all her gifts, her grace and charm. For all her talent and glamour, however, the Titan could not.